Christmas, my old friend. I've come to speak with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds when I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walk along narrow streets of cobblestone, beneath the halo of a street lamp. I turn my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of the neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked eye I saw 10,000 people, maybe more, people talking without speaking, hearing without listening, people writing songs their voices never share. And no wonder disturbed the sound of silence. Fools said, I do not know. The cancer grows. Hear my word that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But the words, like silent raindrops, fell and echoed in a way. Bowed and prayed for the neon god they made, and the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said, the words of the prophets are written on subway walls. And